What's going on, guys? Rahul here, aka Raj Reacts, back again with another The Boys reaction. Now, in this video, I'm going to be checking out their latest comeback, released about a week ago now. It's called All About You. I've only reacted to a few of their songs. I think Maverick was definitely one of them. There was another pretty hype one, but I forget the name of it right now. I didn't like it as much as Maverick, but I still really, I think it was like, I don't know why I can't remember the name of it. Hold up. I need to check this out now. The Stealer. I'm pretty sure it was The Stealer. Yeah. But yeah, so those are the only two songs I think that I've reacted to them. I don't know any of the members because, like I said, I've only reacted to them two, three times. So I don't really know many of the members, but I really did like Maverick a lot. I remember when I first reacted to it, I listened to it quite a bit. I didn't listen to The Stealer as much, but yeah, I haven't reacted to them in a while, so I'm reacting to their comeback. Hopefully I can get more into them, because like I said, I really liked Maverick. I know they're super talented, so hopefully I can get into them more. But yeah, if you are new to this channel, if you enjoy the reaction, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. I would really, really appreciate that. Make sure to comment below if you have any recommendations for me related to The Boys. You can join the Discord server as well and let me know there if you have any recommendations. But yeah, The Boys, All About You. Let's get right into it. Okay. Okay, obviously completely different from Maverick and The Stealer. I love the vibe so far though. I remember him. I definitely remember him from one of the music videos, and I remember I really liked him. I like this, like the chorus so far. I like the lyrics too. Get the nine, switch your button, go back, babe. Let's not waste more time, no need to hold back. Yeah. Okay, you're the one and check out. Girl, on a night, and I'm the song, and he got on that at the summer. He was swimming, he was swimming, he was swimming, he was swimming, and I saw me on his swimming nights on his moody. Bro, that part, the flow and lyrics? The part, the lyrics and flow of this part, bro. This part. I love the vibes. I remember him too, I think. Bro, that you, when they say you, you, that part slaps, bro. The chorus, basically. Bro, I actually love the chorus. Yeah.
you.
Bro, I love how they start with you and end with youth. It kind of sounds the same, but I love it. Yeah, this is a vibe, but bro, this is the member I definitely recognize, and I think there's another one Oh, they have a bunch of members, damn. I didn't even realize. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, it's gonna be hard for me to get, like, to learn all of them, bro, but I'm gonna try, though. This part slaps, bro. Yeah, this is definitely... The thing is, it released in winter, but I feel like this is a summer vibe. I'm still gonna listen to it, but... I love the ad-libs too, but bro, this... All About You. Damn, bro. That song is actually amazing. I really, really like that song. The part? I'm not gonna try and sing, because I need them in the background for me to sound okay. I still sound like shit, but you know, at least I can like be like... At least it's bearable to hear me sing when I have them in the background. But anyways, that's a banger, bro. I love that song. But like I said, it kind of gives me summer vibes. Like, I feel like I would... I mean, I'm definitely going to listen to it regardless. But like in the summer, it's definitely going to my summer vibes playlist. Because that's just such a chill summer vibe. But yeah, dude, I really like the chorus. I love the part. And just the whole vibe of the video as well, with like the whole... kind of grainy look at times, like the older kind of video recording style, and then like some of the stuff was on like Polaroids and stuff. I just really like that whole retro kind of vibe they went for in the video. But yeah, the song was amazing. The boys, like I said, I don't really know any of the members. I think the fandom name is the boy, but I don't even remember. Hold up, let me search this up. The boys fandom name. Yeah, so Dobby. It's pronounced like Dobby. Dobby. Yeah, so pretty much the B, but like Dobby, kind of. But anyways, yeah, if there are any Dobbies here, if you guys enjoyed the video, if you guys want to see more of the boys reactions, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. I'd really, really appreciate it. Leave a comment below if you guys want me to react to anything specific. Join the Discord server. You can recommend me stuff there as well. But yeah, hopefully I'll see you guys in the next video.